No monkey. I'll tell you what. They're gonna make you roar. I got an amazing number prepared for you.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly, I'll be politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I'm still for nothing, so I fell for everything. You helped me down, but I got already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound.
I thought I'd miss you.
Listening Center. She enjoys singing and dancing very much. And we enjoyed you. Thank you. Our next entertainer is a pianist. We're going to be hearing from Isabella Ellenwood. She's been singing since she was 2. She obviously plays the piano very well. I had an opportunity to hear her perform during the rehearsals. She's very good. Let's make her feel welcome. That was just amazing. Her little feet didn't even touch the floor. She plays that thing so beautifully. Our next group is a trio. We've got a fantastic music program at the school, and we've got some fifth graders going to entertain us next. All starting with A. We have Aiden Kwiatkowski, Ava Dennis, and Alexis Chittenden. You guys are going to enjoy this. Get ready. Thank you. We're keeping it fresh. Our next group will be dancers. We've got a foursome coming out to wow you. Samantha Kefley's 11. This is her fifth year doing the talent show. She's in fifth grade and really excited to be performing with her friends. We have McKenna Miller, also in fifth grade. We have Madeline Cox and Michaela Beverly. McKenna enjoys playing the flute and lacrosse. That impresses me because I don't do sports. And Madeline likes being outside, basketball and dance. Madeline specifically would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her love of dance and music. And Michaela does some gymnastics with her dance. If you're ready. Hanging out with friends at church. Lily would like to thank her parents for encouraging her.
You say
Here who are going to do a Taekwondo demonstration. It's pretty exciting. Andrew Hughes has been doing Taekwondo for over 2 years, and he's currently a blue belt. And he enjoys sparring and playing video games. And Bailey Breitner is 9 and been doing Taekwondo for 2 years also. And she likes playing with friends and cats. Here they are to entertain us. So 3 years. He also likes sports, basketball, baseball, hockey, and Tecumseh Theater Productions. So with a couple of music teachers in the house, I bet he gets some prime instruction, I think. And I think he's ready. Fall, Mia was in her first Croswell show, Wizard of Oz, and she's looking forward to auditioning for more upcoming performances. In her spare time, Mia enjoys playing and spending time with family and friends. She'll be performing with Kennedy Fulton, and she enjoys camping and swimming and volleyball and softball and all the fun things to do, and maybe she'll catch the acting bug from her friend. Please welcome the stage. Costumes were beautiful, and that gave me goosebumps. That was so sweet, and I love that movie, right? So our next performers, we're gonna have Derek Laker. He's 11 years old. He's been playing the trumpet for 6 months. It's not very long. He's got a lot of confidence, and he does a great job. He enjoys playing Roblox, reading, being with his family, going to church, and he would like to thank his parents for helping support him in his band endeavors. Performer is very special to me. She has a ton of creativity, a huge heart, and she creates her own, all of her own production. She does the song writing, the music, and her sister Viola and her dad help her produce her music. Big round of applause. She's fantastic.
Sitting on a rainbow.
To the talent show circuit, Miss Maya Frances. She is going to do a song from Matilda. Matilda, that's right. It's going to be in the Croswells Hall. So if you enjoy this preview, you can go see it. It's wonderful. See what she does each year. We have one last number before the intermission, which we are setting up now. We are going to see Myla Andrade. She is 9 years old, and she likes lots of sports, including gymnastics, softball, baseball, volleyball. She likes math. It's got to be good. And dogs, of course. And she's going to really impress us. She impressed me. That's not really hard to do. It's still a good show. Please welcome Myla.